Hey everyone, I'm Logan.
And I'm Josh. We work at Marshall Space Flight Center.
And we're working on a robotic lander prototype. Some of you may not know everything that's going on at NASA right now, so we wanted to make a video of our project because it's pretty cool.
This test bed will fly here on Earth, but an actual space-worthy vehicle could fly missions to our moon, the moons of Mars, or any other airless body.
Like an asteroid. Our prototype uses 90% hydrogen peroxide, which is 30 times more concentrated than what you get at the drugstore.
People like to call it a green
A green
propellant.
propellant.
That's right.
And we spray this peroxide over a catalyst bed of silver screens to cause a chemical reaction, just like Diet Coke and Mentos, and we get thrust.
Before every test, Wayne uses a rubber glove as a visual indicator to make sure all of our thrusters are actually working correctly.
Make sure all the valves work. Before every flight, we have to warm the catalyst beds. You'll see some liquid peroxide come out because before the catalyst beds are fully warmed up, the peroxide doesn't decompose all the way. But once they're warmed up, you'll get nothing but superheated steam out the end.
Okay, the test is about to start. Control room, take it away.
We'll confirm go, no go for test. Operations engineer, go. Flight software is go. AE,
Go.
data.
It is go.
Command.
Command go.
Systems engineering is go. RCL, go. System safety, go. Test director. Test director is go. Test conductor is go.
EO2. EO3. EO4. EO5. EO6. 7, EO8, EO9, EO11, EO12, EO1, EO2, EO3. Completing the thrust.
Nice.
Stuff on test 4 is a simulation of a full-length flight. If you look at the infrared video, you can see the thruster's pulsing just like it would if it was actually flying. The lander thinks that it's flying around right now, so the occasional burst of steam that you see are the thrusters trying to keep it on course.
These first few tests have the lander bolted to the ground. This way we can fire all of our thrusters, and even if something were to go wrong, it's not going to go anywhere.
Strapped-on test 5 proves our ability to abort any test in case an emergency arises.
Countdown. Nominal. Emergency. And we have landed.
Thanks for watching.
And tune in next time when we'll take the training wheels off and you'll get to see some real hover flights.